For tracks that contain sibilant vocals or harsh hi-hats and cymbals, you can use BX Master Desk Pro's De-Esser to fix the issue. Enable solo mode and adjust the frequency knob to find the problematic frequency range. Disable solo mode and then turn up the De-Esser knob until sibilance is no longer a problem. I can't believe I ever do that to you. I can't believe you got a dark side. I can't believe you're about so.